Try out this beer or what? Felt that one, brother.
It is the first weapon a Spartan learned.
What hell? Ain't this just like old times?
I just put this off the way myself.
See that weak spot? Jam one in right there. There you go. Yep. Guess we're doing this one boy style. Listen, I appreciate what you said back there. It's good to have friends when you find out your brother's a rack-scabbing liar.
No doubt he only wished to protect you.
Weren't his call to make. The guy dies, he's got the right to know about it.
Take heart, Brook. We all die sometime. Any of us more than once.
No, never all that. We gotta finish putting the spirit through our paces. Come on. Creative of it. There's eyeball nests all over. Get your throwing arm in gear. Get the dang nest.
Above you. One, two.
better take out that nest or it'll be Eyeball City out here.
Brother, get up.
Nasty hit! You all right, brother? Incoming! Above you!
Enemies down.
Setting off the jets is a sure way to alter your circumstances on the right quick. You're a natural!
Bigger, the more you take away. Is it time? Because the more removed from events you become, the larger their scope in your memory. No, that's bollocks now that I say it. Never mind.
Today's all right. Them eyeballs are taking over their ground. We better... Well, that was creepy. Hey, good eye. That'll get you right up there. Spear must be talking to yourself. Figuring stuff out faster than I can teach. It's all about the proper angle with those puppies. You want it straight on. I'm telling you, you're too far to the side. Not seeing no weak spots down here, but you keep looking. Whoa, you sure you ain't done this before? See? Dirty enough to climb on, swing on, whatever you need.
What have these old children?
Great! You got him!
Oh, hello there.
Sorry, you or anything.
You did not.
Right. You can bring that back to Ratatoskr whenever you're ready.
Got one last favor to ask of the both of you, and we can call a square. What happened down there in the forge with the lady? That's my story to tell, all right?
Agreed.
Well, for a period of time, perhaps.
Mimir.
Oh, very well.
These ugly bugs. Maybe those Grimm will take him down. Enough heart pumping for me today. You pick up the loot. I'll set up shop over yonder.
Where is everyone?
Now a good time. I just want to talk. Dad to dad. Speaking of which, imagine my surprise when Atreus came knocking at my door. He's doing well, by the way, and will continue to do so just as long as I return to Asgard sometime soon. Besides, our friend here has a whole lot to live for.
Arguable.
Run along now, but behave yourself. New spear. Never much cared for Brock. Can't deny the dwarf's talent.
You came to speak. Speak.
You don't really want war. Do you, Kratos? All that blood on your hands? On your son's hands? I want peace as much as you do. Perhaps we can find it together.
He's lying.
I know.
That boy of ours is everything I expected. So clever, kind. You sure he's yours? A kid. You really ought to be very proud. He is the key to peace in our age, to break free from all this fate and prophecy.
My son is not your key.
Oh, God, do they not have metaphor in your homeland? Or rather, did they? I'm sorry, that's not fair. I know you're not the god you once were. And now is your chance to prove it.
Return my son, or you may meet the god I once was.
And what kind of god is that? Kratos, what do you even know of godhood? In your lifetimes, has anyone ever worshipped you? Ever prayed to you? Can you even imagine that kind of love? No! You don't care about mortals. You don't care about anything beyond yourself, beyond the monster who kills without cause. You fear what you can never even hope to understand. Is it any wonder that your boy is in no rush to come back to you?
Don't listen to him, brother. He's just trying to get in your head.
Superior bastard. The nerve of him showing up here. At least you rattled him as much as he rattled you.
Good timing. Let's see what Brock made you.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vicon.
Brock! Behind you, Kratos!
Shield strike, now!
Very nice! So that's the weapon? A drop near spear?
The drop near spear.
Well, any given number, I suppose.
Come on, I found a gate. We just need to take the train down.
I do worry, though, if I'm being frank. We've crafted a weapon to kill a god. What can say you're on the verge of returning to form?
Does it scare you, aiding another violent god?
I'm scared for you, brother. That spear could start a war. If that no longer concerns you, then maybe Freya's right. Maybe the giants had you in mind all along.
Brock's riddle. Could the answer be nothing?
What gets bigger the more you take away? Nothing. I don't think so, brother.
I do not like riddles.
That relic. Do you suppose it's the one we read about? Something to counteract a sleeping curse? Fair. Where is she from now?
Impossible to say. She's on a mission spanning the realms in search of our lost sisters. Our hope is if she can bring their incorporeal spirits to Vanaheim, we can find a way to restore them to uncorrupted forms.
Spear?
Wait!
No, Brock has to be the one to tell me what happened. I'm just gonna pretend I was never here.
May want to stop the whisk, brother!
Alpha!
Relic certainly did the trick. I'm somewhat missed fighting trolls, didn't you? Don't forget to grab what they dropped. I bet the dwarves could make some armor out of it.
Ah!
Expertly done, as usual.
Oh! Yeah.
No more trolls.
You've made sure of that. Fancy a riddle.
If you fancy a boot to the head.
Riddle solved. Yet another sleeping beast. The handiwork of Alvis Stonefoot. It's about waking the trolls with a relic. Well, we already figured that out for ourselves, didn't we?